like to think she was just born a very strong woman, like absurdly strong. And so she gets to go to Columbia on this rowing scholarship, and turns out she's not as smart as maybe we might like her to be. I think she's not book smart, she's not street smart, but what is she? Well, we said she's socially smart. That's where we landed on that, because I was disappointed. She sort of...
Meaning she gets people and she knows how to be friendly to people?
I think so. And yeah. how to navigate social situations for the most part. Spoiler alert, she fails out of college.
What's the primary impact of what she spent for those 15 years on her today?
I think a relentless optimism. I think that she was born with this ability to persevere and this tenacity, but I think that she has seen the worst of human behavior. So I think that nothing can shock her. But instead of giving up hope in her fellow man, it only reinforced it. And I don't know, I hate to say, I don't know how much of that can be taught or learned through an experience like that. I tend to think she was born with that, and that she sort of wills herself a lot to make it through a situation. Yeah.